This new feature provides automatic holder shape computation of turning assembly tools for collision checking. You no longer need to specify collision shape and layer settings manually during tool creation. If user-defined collision geometry has been defined, then the user-defined collision geometry is used. The automatic holder shape computation will be used only if there is no user-defined collision geometry specified. The operation must be inside a turning method object, and collision settings check must be set to insert and holder. We'll begin by looking at the tool assembly. If a holder shape has been defined, as in a legacy case, the system uses the specified 2D shape on layer 3 during toolpath generation for collision checking. Notice in this case, there is no user-defined collision geometry specified in layer 3. With no user-defined collision geometry specified, the detection of the tool holder collision for assembly tools is now computed automatically and displayed graphically when you generate the toolpath. A message displays informing you of the collision between the IPW and the tool holder. The names of the colliding pairs are displayed.
Cards. Driven by digitalization.